Welcome to New Mexico. Located in the heart of the American Southwest, this state is known for its natural beauty and rich cultural heritage. And running directly through the center of the state, the Rio Grande River, surrounded on both sides by a dense cottonwood forest known as the Bosque. Located in Albuquerque, New Mexico's largest city, the Bosque is one of the most well-known natural features of the area. And it is here, on the banks of the Rio Grande, that an epic competition is about to begin.
My name is Luke Fumanis.
My name is Alex Harden.
Noah White.
I'm Hannah Thompson.
I'm Daniel.
My name is Katie Conkey.
Carolyn Hampton.
I am Jeremiah Hoffman.
Emma.
I'm Greg.
I'm Sophie.
My name is Soraya Getty.
12 ordinary New Mexicans are about to face off in a physical, mental, and social competition that will push them to their limits. They must work together to stay ahead, but will ultimately turn on one another to make it all the way to the end. And as the game begins, it is clear that many different strategies are about to collide.
I think I'm good at manipulating a liar, which isn't good, but it is good for this game.
I think I'm just going to play the sweet card because I'm the youngest contestant.
If I say that I'm going to be an ally to someone, I will not betray them.
I am pretty dead positive I could win this show if I play my cards right.
I will win this competition.
Let the games begin.
Over the course of just one day, these New Mexicans will battle to outwit, outplay, and outlast all the rest. And by the end of the competition, only one will remain to be crowned the sole survivor. Los Metates Studios is proud to present Survivor New Mexico. Welcome everyone.
Good morning.
To the first ever Survivor New Mexico. This is going to be a really great competition today. Based on the interviews, I know all of you are players. All of you are playing to win today. It's going to be very interesting to see how all of this goes down.
I think the first thing we need to do is divide you guys up into tribes.
First up, the red team. Team name is Capon Team. The red team is
Greg, Jeremiah, Alex, Hannah, Carolyn, and Soraya.
All of you guys, why don't you move over to this side right here, okay? And that means Noah, Daniel, Luke, Katie, Sophie, and Emma are on Yongku, which is the yellow team. Yeah. All right, so let me pass out these bandanas.
For Capon Team
and for Yongku.
Pass them out.
Alright, so now you guys are split up into tribes, now you know who you're going to be competing with. Emma, what do you think about your tribe?
Excited to be working with them?
Yes.
Okay.
Better be.
Carolyn, what about you for Capon Team? What are you thinking about your tribe?
We look good.
Think you've got the advantage over Yongku?
I don't want to say we have the advantage, but I think we're going to do okay.
Alright. Well, you guys are now going to split up into tribes, into camps, separate camps. You will not be having any contact with the other team except at immunity challenges.
So you'll go ahead and head out to camp. So grab your stuff and head out to camp.
Come in.
Ready?
Yeah.
This is it.
Why would we have an extra one? We're all using them.
Anybody just
got a red piece of fabric?
I have a red shirt in my bag.
Guys,
you're welcome for the red shirt.
We have to put our blood on the shirt,
right?
So what do you think of your new team?
Honestly, it's kind of weird because none of my alliances are on this team. But it's going to be good. We're going to try and work together. I'm going to try and stay in the longest so that I can make the merge and hopefully knock out some of the weaker players.
We got a very strong, athletic, and powerfully mental team this first time go around. We got Soraya, Carolyn, Hannah, Greg, Alex. That's going to be big, working with Alex, because we have that alliance. So that's going to be huge, being able to work with him.
I think it's cool. We've got mental and physical strength on this team, so I think that's going to come in handy and play it up pretty well. Not sure about the other team. I don't know any of them all that well, but I know that Katie's pretty strong. She's pretty smart, too, so I feel like she's pretty dangerous.
I think we might have gotten a better team than them, maybe a less physical team, but maybe a more together and mentally equipped team.
All right, guys.
Welcome.
Here it is. This is it. Beans.
What's our strategy?
That's what I was gonna say.
Strategy is don't
do good and don't die.
All the challenges that we don't have.
I feel
to
like both. The other team is really physical, so I think we need to focus more on mental things.
Yeah. What I'm gonna emphasize is communication.
Yeah.
We gotta be able to communicate. So if you need something, if something you see is going wrong, communicate as clearly as possible. What I would like, I'm just going to put this out here, if we can just keep this all as one big alliance against the other team. So let's not form any alliances right now, just so we can
and
unite.
And if you have alliances, don't let them affect you right now.
Yeah.
That other team is the end.
If you didn't notice, Alex has kind of taken over the leadership, the unofficial leadership of the group. But, you know.
How do you feel about that?
I don't know. Well, I mean, he could take the fall for anything bad that happens. And really, the only time people get voted out is when something bad happens. Or he could just end up deciding to vote those people out.
I think it's a good team, as long as we don't have little alliances in our team. I'd like just to make it to the merge. I'm sure everybody else wants to just make it to the merge, so if we work together, I think we'll be pretty strong.
The game plan right now is to kind of forget about alliances. I'm not going to. I said we should, just to kind of throw off any suspicion. But I feel like the alliance I've formed, I want to keep strong. I'd rather not disperse anybody if at all possible. But, you know, if someone's got to go, someone's got to go. So.
Yeah, I think that plan to stick together as a team is smart for right now.
Yeah.
To prevent conflict.
That is smart. Do you like the plan of just the unified?
I think one team against another is a really good strategy right now.
Mm-hmm.
Otherwise, I don't know if we can succeed. Like, if we're all divided, like, oh no, if I do well, this person's going to vote me out. So I think if we all try to just work together and beat the other team,
that's
a much better strategy than trying to be individual right now.
Would kind of actually be a nice place for a camp. It's just a nice beach right here.
All we need now is like a log to sit on right here. Because later the sun's going to go over there and it's going to get shady over here. Let's pick up a log and put it right here. That'd be legit.
Three more.
Carmen,
let's
do it.
We're going to go find a log, guys.
I see a log.
We can go right away.
We're just going to go find a log. I don't know.
Find a log. We're going to sit
gonna set
right
it by the river so we can dip our feet in or something.
And then Alex
it'll be nice.
Alex will play the guitar and sing.
Right? It'll be another day in paradise.
Let's not spend too much energy. Today's gonna be a long day. Let's not do this log. Let's do a couple smaller ones.
We kind of agreed we weren't gonna officially form alliances or whatever. And I think we're gonna stick to that probably through the whole game. There's not gonna be any overt alliances. It's gonna be currents in the shadows.
Teamwork.
That one might be better on the side.
I'd flip it over.
Can
the other side. The other side's kind of like moldy.
Now the other side has dirt on it.
Sit, welcome. Sit upon.
Welcome to the outdoors, lady.
Great outdoors.
I think I'm going to keep Jerry around. Work with him pretty closely. I'm going to have to watch Greg, though. I think he wants to be an ally with me, but knowing his competitive nature, I'm sure that could come around to bite me back in the butt pretty quick. I think at this point, keep Jerry. I think Soraya will be good to keep around, too. I don't trust Hannah or Greg. Carolyn's iffy, so.
Yeah. I really don't want to go to tribal council.
Yeah, me neither. What we should do is we should have like one or two people like head up the like challenge.
Depending on what the challenge is,
depending
like who's
on what
the
challenge
best.
Is best suited to the certain challenge.
Yeah.
It's climbing, I got this.
Yep.
Yeah, girl.
Climbing is awesome.
I already know Alex is probably planning something bigger. And as I was telling you in the first interview, Daniel's got something planned that's bigger. I don't think Emma's done that much strategizing, and honestly, I don't think she's gonna last that long. So
Tenzin?
I don't remember.
What are we gonna say?
Kapantin.
Ready?
1, 2, 3, Kapantin!
This is awesome.
Nice. Okay. Whoa. Very nice.
Nice. I like this.
I quite like this.
We should build a campfire.
Yeah, no, we're fired.
I think I'll go boar hunting.
I'll go hunt for snakes.
Hey guys, come over here.
What are you guys' strong suits? Like for when we get the challenges?
Give me a soccer ball and I'll
soccer quit. Ball. Okay. So this is our brainy guy, so he'll probably take care of the puzzles. Is there anyone else who's like really good at puzzles?
I'm okay at puzzles.
Yeah, same.
Okay.
So we are going to be eliminating each other off. But yeah. We do need to work as a team.
Mm-hmm. You learned who your team is.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think of your teammates?
I like my team. It was kind of awkward at first when we were going to the campsite first, not knowing where to sit or who to talk to. But then we called everyone in a big circle, made a campfire, and just started talking about strategy, ourselves.
Winning these immunity challenges and not being put into council is going to be really important for us.
Super important.
For Amazing Race Experience, it's all about slowing down, but at the same time going as fast as you can. It's like a weird, because you can't slow down too much, so you just have to slow down enough to think right and communicate with your teammate, being able to give clear instructions, but you don't want to go so slow that you're actually...
Reading the instructions right is super crucial.
Yes. Oh, who's really good at reading?
No, I'm a math brain.
Okay.
I can...
Because we need someone who will get, if it's a clue or whatever it is,
I can do those
someone to just read it out loud to all of us so that we're all on the same page.
Daniel and I do have an alliance. We have picked out Katie Conkey to be the first person that we eliminate. We feel like she's one of the threats on our team. But besides Daniel, I haven't really talked to anyone. I'm trying to be a team player, build everyone up so that they don't get mad at me and vote me off.
So you just figured out who's on your team. So what are you thinking right now?
I'm thinking they're a good group of kids. Wasn't exactly happy at first. Felt like we got the little kids, but I'm actually super happy now because they take direction way better.
You feel like the worst man ever, Luke. We're in our chairs, man. We're terrible people.
I don't want your chair.
My mom taught me better than this. What am I doing?
Sophie, you're wearing shorts.
Now I feel terrible. I have to go. You can't do that to me. Emma, do you want my chair?
No.
Yes, you want my chair. You have to
Emma,
take
Daniel.
It. Emma, take it.
Well, I have no guilt.
Man, Daniel.
I mean, I have
you
a chair. I have a lawn chair, too.
Yeah, you guys have a chair.
No, I'm making you guys sit
another.
That's what we're here for. And if you guys get cold, just sit by the fire. Should we name it?
Bernie.
Bernie.
I like it. Bernie it is.
Bernie the fire?
Bernie the fire.
Bernie, you are our moral support. Don't die on us, because you're keeping us alive. First challenge, build a fire.
What's there?
Something stupid.
I have no idea. Some South American word for red.
Like, honk.
So it sounded stupid.
This looks really good, guys. Totally serious. I like Brandy.
I like Brandy.
Team mascot.
I like a fire. I can imagine like little goggly eyes on it.
There you go. You should have brought googly eyes and just put them on things and just walk by. So it's Alex and Greg who I'm worried about just because they're strong competitors.
Yeah,
Alex physically, Greg mentally.
Also Carolyn, she's so unpredictable.
Mm-hmm. Really?
I have no
I don't
idea
know
what she's
what
do.
She
is so unpredictable. So
I've never I just met her, so
she's pretty awesome and she's freakishly smart.
Should we assign a group leader for challenges? Because I feel like they have
depending
a couple people
on the
who want to
challenge.
Yes.
Yeah,
exactly. Because I know Alex is gonna wanna start piping up and talking everywhere, but there might be other people wanting to do that too, and I think it would be nice if we, for the most part, have one person directing us.
I feel like we should have like an athletic, like for like physical challenge.
Not me.
Leader and like a mental leader, like you, your brains.
Whoever's the leader for that round, if we lose, we all vote for them.
No.
Oh, that's so.
Just so we don't have to go through all the mental stuff, just like it's easy. Well, he screwed us over, so. Because if we're all going in the same direction, then it's gonna work better than us all going different directions.
Yeah.
So would you say you're one of the team leaders?
I feel like I'm one of the team leaders, yes.
Come on in, guys. Welcome to your first immunity challenge.
Yeah.
All right, so the one thing that's missing from your tribes right now is tribe flags, okay? So I'm gonna go ahead and hand these out. We've got Kapantin and Yanku. But a tribe flag isn't very much good without a frame for it. So for today's immunity challenge, all of you are going to attach your ropes around your waist, form a rope belt, and you will use the carabiners to hook on to every other member of your tribe. Your tribe will form a circle facing outward. So on my go, you will head out as that group of six into the surrounding area and collect one PVC pipe from different places. When you have all 11 pieces, come back, assemble your flag frame. First team to get it assembled will win immunity. Let me show you guys the immunity necklace. This is what you covet in this game. With this in your possession, whether you're an individual or a tribe in this case, you cannot be voted out of this game. You're guaranteed to move on to the next round. If you don't have this with your tribe, you'll be heading to tribal council where you will vote someone out of this game. All right, I'll give you a minute to strategize and we'll get started.
Put it through your belt loop if you have any.
No, don't put it through your belt loop because then it can't go around.
It doesn't rotate. Anymore.
Communicate, guys.
Teamwork.
Cool heads.
Strength.
One, two, three, Kapantin! Your immunity. And a guaranteed spot in the next round of this game. Survivors ready.
Yeah!
Woo! Go!
Woo!
Oh,
wait,
grab one. To the right. Sophia, Noah, Katie in the lead. Two.
There's some over there.
Look inside, look left.
Over there.
One, two, three.
Right.
Kapantin looks like they have four pipes already. Yanku has three pipes. That means Kapantin is currently in the lead.
One, two, three. Stop. Hurry, go.
other guys, to the left, to the left.
No,
let's grab this one.
No, first. We should go
closer to this. One, two.
Right there, turn.
Six.
Yep, that's one, six. How many is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And there's 11?
There's 11.
Alright.
Let's
go that way.
We need 11. Let's check over here.
Okay.
We're
going
this way?
One over there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Number 8 right here.
The teams are dead even right now. 8 pipes each. They're trying to find those last 3 pipes before they can start assembling this flag frame.
See anything? I don't see anything over here.
I think they're over there. Ow, ow.
Okay.
9.
No.
You guys see anymore? I don't
see anymore. Straight. Katie,
walk down. I'm trying.
You're in the middle. Go, go. Ow. Ow. Sorry.
Yeah, I
see. There's still
one. I think it's over here. I think it's to the right.
Right, left, right.
Ow, ow, ow.
Left, right.
Oh,
watch, I did it.
Where?
Right there. Keep walking straight.
Okay, yeah, I see him. There's one.
There, that is good. Good spot. Don't point.
Michael, oh,
there's one. 2x2.
Look left, guys. Look left and right.
I think it's over here on the left.
It's left.
I'm just gonna think left. Right. Look.
All right, both teams are looking for their final pieces.
Okay, now turn right. We have it looked right over there. Right over here.
It's not looked over here.
Okay.
So.
Go,
turn around.
Go,
go, go, go, go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go,
go,
Okay,
I got 10.
10?
Where's 20? Okay,
19
is
where?
20 is
the other side.
Is it 20 or is it
19? 19. 4. Wait, who has a 12? Who has a 12?
I think I have 12.
Okay.
Slowed down a little bit. Young-Ku might be making up some ground here.
So there's a 13, there's a 12. What are those connections down there?
These are 10, 11.
We've got 9 and 9 here, 13. We need a 7, we need a 7.
21. Which one goes there? We gotta hurry.
Oh, I did it! Stand it up. Twist that knob up. Twist it straight up.
Yes.
Stick it in.
Oh, God. Come on.
Young-Ku is really, really close to winning.
Young-Ku! Young-Ku!
Young-Ku is screwing their flag in. The pawn team is quickly falling out of this.
There you go. Screw.
That girl.
There. Screw.
You guys get it?
Screw up.
Let's go!
Yeah? Is it on?
It's on. Woo!
That's what I'm talking about!
Okay.
We're still missing a piece.
No, you're not.
All right, Young-Ku. Young-Ku, congratulations. Who wants it?
I'll take it.
No, let's do it.
Matteo.
Congratulations, Young-Ku. You're safe from tribal council tonight. Go ahead and grab your flag and head back to camp.
Let's go camp.
All
right. Hey, and Kapan team, I'm sorry. But unfortunately, you did lose that challenge, and you will be heading to tribal council. All right, so bring your flag back to camp, and then meet me at tribal council.
Thank you.
Welcome to your first tribal council. So, tell me a little bit about what tribe dynamics have been like with you guys so far, up to the immunity challenge.
I think we worked well together.
We're jiving, but our
loss wasn't our fault.
We just weren't willing to cheat.
I think when it came to putting the thing together, there was too many cooks in the kitchen, ultimately.
Sure. Are there early alliances that are forming?
What we proposed at the beginning when we first met up is just to have a completely honest and open, have open communication. We all just want to get to the merge, but obviously one of us has to go right now, so. Right.
So if you're trying for open and honest communication, how's that going to play into right now? Because you guys haven't really had a whole lot of time to talk or anything before this tribal council, so how do you think this is going to go down? Do you think it's just going to kind of be a guess?
I think so, yeah. I don't think there was necessarily a weaker
link
in this. I think it was just...
It's going to be one person going down by two votes. Yeah.
All right. Well, with that, it is time to vote. Soraya, you're up.
Soraya, because I don't think you're gonna last long. Go tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. The person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Greg.
I'm hurt.
Second vote, Soraya.
One vote, Greg. One vote, Soraya.
Third vote, Hannah.
One vote, Greg. One vote, Soraya. One vote, Hannah.
Fourth vote, Greg.
Two votes, Greg. One vote, Soraya. One vote, Hannah. Fifth vote, Soraya.
That's two votes, Greg. Two votes, Soraya. One vote, Hannah. And one vote left.
First person voted out of Survivor New Mexico. Greg.
I win!
Sad face, though.
With a sad face?
Greg, you'll need to come and bring me your bandana.
Can I give him a farewell hug?
Go for it.
We're being swarmed!
I mean, I'm sorry, Greg. Your tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
Hi, Greg.
We're gonna get us charcoal.
All right, guys. Your first vote. Hopefully you will work better as a tribe now after this vote. Go ahead and head on back to camp. I'll see you guys in the next community challenge.
So how do you feel about being voted off?
I don't know. There wasn't any time to like strategize or anything because just off the challenge and off the tribal council and off to here. One thing to another, no time to talk to anybody.
Who do you think's gonna win?
I don't know. Nobody from my team, if I can help it.
Okay. Revenge is sweet.
Next time on Survivor New Mexico. At Yonku, the search for the hidden immunity idol begins, while at Capon Team, the alliance between Alex and Jeremiah continues to grow stronger. But at the immunity challenge, an intense showdown between the tribes goes down to the wire. Who will be voted out next? Find out next time as Survivor New Mexico Season 1 continues.